by in the community.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood? This weird quirk I try to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me meet the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, when I meet the wizard, what I've waited for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb or like Munch and so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely. Oh, what I will begin, the wizard and I. Once I meet the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause when you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed, and all of us has to love you. And by the wizard you're aflame. This gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. A girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreenify you? And of course that's not important to me. Alright, why not? I'll reply. Limited. My future is unlimited. And I've just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, but sure, the vision's hazy. But I swear someday